Okay, arriving now is the Thameslink 72 Peterborough on the 01:34 service, but which is 1 minute late. So 700, we've got an 8 card, so 700-028. Nice way from drive, thank you, and it's up to Peterborough. Stations will call at Hitchin, Aldley, Bickle, Drake, Sandy, Sedmere, Huntingdon and Peterborough. Sit back, enjoy the ride till I get to Peterborough.
This station is Stevenage. This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at Hitchin, Alsey, Biggleswade, Sandy, St. Leo, Huntingdon, and Peterborough.
That's one up from the off drive, thank you. Have requested a shout out tonight. Off we go. Here we go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Speaker of service, calling Stevenage, Aldsey, Bigglethwaite, Sandy, Sinead, Huntingdon, and Peterborough. And a special shout out to Andrew, who enjoyed this train to Stevenage, and I believe his video and this journey to Peterborough. Have a good trip, Andrew.
Thank you, driver. Quickly go to the route map. Okay, the route map today, where we starting. Okay, so where we were starting at Stevenage, stopping at Hitchin, Aldsey, Bigglethwaite, Sandy, Sydney, Huntingdon, and Thameslink in Peterborough. Get time to we arrive there will be 2:25 in the morning. Unless we go a bit quick, but it depends. How long will it take? I'm currently in first class on the 700. The interior for first class is, there you are, plug sockets to charge electronic devices on board. Lovely.
Thank you.
So with next stop being at Hitchin, we change the services to Cambridge, but there's no Cambridge services running. It's late. Over here because it's better because I don't want to get anyone on camera on the arriving to Hitchin. Sorry, yeah. Now arriving into Hitchin.
This station is Hitchin. This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at Alsey, Biggleswade, Sandy, St. Neots, Huntingdon, and Peterborough.
The next training video that I'll be making after this one will be the Great Northern Route from London King's Cross to Peterborough. That'll be on the 12th of April. So just to say, I'll be uploading this when I can. Sad that we haven't got a 12 card tonight, but got an 8 card to travel on. I believe 8 cards are better than 12.
This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at Biggleswade, Sandy, St. Neots, Huntingdon, and Peterborough.
Thank you. Thank you. the train can't sound its horn at this late. At 10 to 2 in the morning. Any more horns tonight, driver?
Shortly be arriving at Biggleswade.
Now, right.
Big old way down.
This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at Sandy, St. Neots, Huntingdon, and Peterborough. will shortly be arriving at Port Sandy.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, here we are at Sandy. This is the only station that I haven't filmed at yet. But that is going to be in the future. I'm going to do the station. It's the last stop in Bedfordshire before we change to Cambridgeshire. And we're just underneath Peterborough signals.
This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at St. Neots, Huntingdon and Peterborough.
Next stop, St. Neots, and Huntingdon and Peterborough. Three stops to the end there. It's 2 a.m. now. Would the driver be able to give any more horns tonight? Let's find out. There is a lot of whistle horns on this bit. now we're in Cambridgeshire, so hopefully it won't take too long.
Shortly be arriving at St. Leon's.
Our first intermediate stop in Cambridge is St. Leon's.
This station is St. Leon's. This train terminates at Peterborough. We will be calling at Huntingdon and Peterborough. We'll shortly be arriving at Huntingdon.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it.
See it, say it, sorted. Bang. We're approaching Huntingdon with one stop between Stevenage and Peterborough. This is another station I filmed at when I got that four-tone horn from the whole train to Paragon service. That made my day actually. Time check is 2:10. In the morning.
This station is Huntingdon. The next station is Peterborough, our final destination.
Until the last stop. nice acceleration this train makes. Fifteen more minutes to go. It's the longest distance between stations, Huntingdon to Peterborough. Try and ask for a musical formal sign at the end. See if he'll give it to me. Just try that. And we'll get there. Thank you. battery on my power bank, which is amazing. Yep, it is full. Brilliant. Check is 18 minutes past 2, not long now. So we've reached the end of the line. Seven minutes remaining. Time's going fast now. All the London Underground sectors are closed. They've gone to bed. This is the outskirts of Peterborough. Sit back and enjoy waiting for the horn. for this driver's got me. Here's the funfair, which is currently closed. Just going over the Whittlesea lines, Holloway lines, the River Neen, and there's Asda.
Peterborough, our final destination. Thank you for travelling with us. Please remember to take all your belongings with you when you leave the train. Change here for other national rail services. Alight here for services to the north. Exit here for the Neen Valley Railway.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 01016. Get sorted. See it, say it, sorted.
Bang. Now arriving back into Peterborough Railway Station on this Class 700. Successfully completed it, and over there we've got Freightliner, Hello Freighty, 66517. Time check, we're right here, it's bang on 2:24 in the morning. I cut the knife one upside down off and wait for the horn from the driver. Thanks for the shout out, mate. Thanks. Mate, give us when you're ready. Thanks! One more! Come on! Yes! Okay, the doors are shut, so make sure you turn past the notification, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks to the driver for the shout out. Shout out goes to the driver. He's a legend. And I'll just film the train go when it's ready. Off goes 66517 on a Freightliner service. I don't know where it's off to. That was a very lovely ride. So the next journey video is going to be with Great Northern from London King's Cross to Peterborough. That'll be filmed on the 12th of April. Hopefully this train won't take that long to get going. Obviously it's got the proceedings down there. Well, Welcome back to Peterborough Station. Just waiting very patiently for the train to go to the siding and time check is nearly 2:30 in the morning. When you're ready, driver, run one more time, that'd be nice. Morning, ma'am.
Morning, you all right?
Yeah, you?
Yeah.
I got a shout out from the driver.
Oh, did you? Amazing.
Yeah, now I'm going to film we go to the siding.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Hello, mate. Oh, thanks for the horn, mate. See you later. Take care of yourselves.
You
okay, departing for Peterborough Siding 700028 on the 8 car 700. When you're ready, driver, 3, 2, 1, go. Don't know what it's waiting for. Thanks! Seven 700028. Thanks, driver! Off it goes towards the siding. 700028. Left at 2:30. So don't forget to turn on post notification, like, comment, share and subscribe. As I just mentioned, the next journey video is going to be on Great Northern between London King's Cross and Peterborough on the 12th of April this year, 2023. So, and also the next train spotting location will be at Newark Northgate, Retford, or London King's Cross, or St Pancras International. Anyway, stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys in another video. Cheerio, bye.